Hello everyone. I've been a bit burnt out on challenging games lately. So after playing 100 hours of Farewell and not making that much progress, I decided to play a nice chill puzzle game on Challenge Enthusiasts called Cats Organized Neatly. Now you actually have to complete both games in this series, the other one being Dogs Organized Neatly, in order to get the badge for this game. So I don't have it yet, but maybe I'll play that game soon. But yeah, basically this is a puzzle game that is meant to be played without guides, and this video is kind of just like me editing down like my 5 hours of footage, and trying to show like my thought process and stuff. It's not really meant to be used as a guide video, and I recommend playing it throughout the game without guides, but I just wanted to like document my clear, I guess. So that's what this video is. There's some wrong moves that I made. There's some like really awkward cuts that I made because otherwise you'd be watching like 20 minutes of me like doing the wrong thing. So I hope you enjoy, I guess, if you're actually gonna sit through and watch this video. But yeah, let's get right to it.
Yeah. Oh, Super Root Bear.
Thank you.
Yeah, that is true. Oh my goodness, I did it. Let's go. Wait. Let's go.